The humidity is real. I feel it, and the air is thick.
It's hot.
It's hot.
I want a shotgun.
I'll take this off.
Yeah. It's hot. I'm trying to watch out for the alligators and the snakes. I don't want none of that stuff to get me. Get your boy. Beautiful out here, a little humid though. I must admit. I wish I could take one of these palm trees home, because they palm trees is the real deal. Not no fake, skinny, anorexic palm trees like the ones that we got. Let me see if I can scare him, y'all. Let me sneak up on him.
What is she doing? Come on, these kids is hungry, babe.
What's the plan?
Super hungry. Finna get them something to eat and we're going to our hotel.
Why is it cold?
Does the AC work well?
Is this a sunroof?
Yes.
Bro, that's huge.
Look at the sunroof.
I don't know which one it is.
Quick question, guys. Wait, we need to stop for 1 minute. Stop for 1 minute. They got Nana's Kitchen and Grill.
What the heck is that?
Nana's.
It's 4.8. It's got 4.9 stars. Y'all want to go there? It's 1.3 miles away. Y'all want to try new food, or y'all want to stick to what you know?
Nah.
What do they even sell?
Mom,
they got 4.9
like
stars.
We can eat.
Hopefully they ain't super crowded.
And go to the hotel at the same time.
Like a little hole in the wall, but they got 66 reviews.
Oh man!
What are you telling me to hold on to?
Man, destroy all glass. Okay, now hit it, Z. Hit the other one. Oh, that's what we talking about. Got the big roof. Big roof.
Y'all want no sign?
You get plenty sign. Decision has been made. We decided to have Nana's Kitchen and Grill. Look like they got a kitchen, grill, smoke shop, and you could get you some gas. And these fools got a hookah lounge. Bruh, now there's some monsteras.
Try one.
Get them, bro.
I want these.
What's that right there? What's that?
Salt and vinegar barbecue, onion, garlic.
Man, I gotta get some fresh snacks up in here.
Look where we at.
Everything is high dust, smoking weed. Okay, this is a one-stop shop for real. You stop here, get you some gas. Get you some food. Get you some the smoke shop. Bruh, what else did I miss? Socks, get you a wife beater, a white tee.
They got your,
They got everything.
I love
it. I like the chat.
No.
Huh?
No, that's not true.
It's Florida, dude.
Look at this right here. They got some more.
Oh,
get those right there.
Bro, I ain't never seen. All right, I ain't never seen this.
Grab me that one too.
I ain't never seen a rat snack inventory like this, bro.
Well, I was a real hot one. Get two of those cheddar and sour cream. Yes, here we go. We got our snacks for today.
Y'all need gas?
Do we need gas?
Sure. This is gas.
Oh, that's gas. Okay. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
Enjoy. Take care. Okay.
Thank you.
Enjoy your stay in Florida.
Thank you.
Thanks, bro. Food gonna be good or not?
Yep.
Who's gonna be good or not? You don't think so?
It look Five Guy-ish. Let me see. Mm-hmm. I got the wings.
It's the one passing my son.
Woo!
Let me see.
Look good too.
Let me see. Is that mine or yours?
Yours. View. Shoes off.
Good.
Bruh. That was brutal.
You couldn't live in an area like this.
Walking from the parking lot here, that was brutal.
That's not that hot. I'm not sweating at all.
Walking from outside up here, that wasn't nothing to you. Waters, they only $6 a water.
Here's how it's set up, guys. The Marriott, this strip of land, all of this is clear water. We're on the inside golf area. That's the outside golf area. But it's a 1 minute walk to the beach. But they got little buggies that'll take you to the beach whenever you want to.
I see water on both sides. So it looks like on this side is the big ocean.
That's the Gulf, yep.
That's the
Gulf of Mexico.
Okay. And then on this side is what?
Like a bay, part of the Gulf.
A little slider. Door, Zena is in the bathroom. Are these full size or queen?
It should be queen. What do they look like?
Uh-huh.
They look kind of small, don't they?
Yeah, exactly.
I guess they said, hey, player, you want to fit everything in, we got to shave you off a bit.
Man.
Y'all can be close.
Flow rider.
And connected.
All right, flow rider.
What's flow rider? What does that mean?
Flow rider, Florida.
Oh, never heard that before. So what do I do? Hit okay to close? Okay.
Little mini fridge.
Got some food you want to warm up. Bam. Need some coffee. Bam. We're going to get this organized though right now.
It had its decking. It was like.
Oh, for real?
And it had an
alligator. Oh, it's an alligator?
I think.
They're just sitting an alligator.
Like, for real?
Yep.
No, it wasn't.
It was.
Yeah, right.
They're just sitting an alligator.
No, she didn't.
She did.
No, she didn't.
Bro, we just seen an alligator.
Not true.
She just seen one.
Look it up.
You just mad because she didn't see it.
And it was brown.
Hey guys, I'm here with Pops. We're at the southern end of Pacific Coast Highway.